listens to people. A true leader cares about people. And a true leader unites people. And Jack Layton was that kind of leader. It didn't matter if he was talking to the Prime Minister of Canada or to someone who was living on the street. That person mattered to Jack Layton.